You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is x equals negative 13 over 12. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify the expression. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 13 from both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the x. Divide both sides by 12. Simplify the fraction. And so the final result is x equals negative 13 over 12.